In this video, I'm going to show you how to decorate a simple hairband into a very beautiful twisted and a princess-like hairband. Just start making it. For making it, the materials you need are scissors, some beautiful hairpin roses, or if you're not having them, then you can just use the simple ribbon roses which I have shown in my last video. If you have not watched it, just search my channel Manisha Magical Craft and watch all my videos. Different sizes ribbon flowers, small, big, and some beautiful leaves, and a cheaper hairband and a glue gun. Start making it. Just take your all the flowers and just cut them with the help of the scissor. Cut them beautifully and finishingly. Just like this. Keep on cutting them. See, all the ribbon flowers are cutted. Now take your hairband. Now just take your hairband, start sticking everything to it. Let's start from here. Start with the roses. Just stick them after some distance. Just take your hairband, put some glue in the different distances so that it can be looked very beautiful. After some distances, and keep sticking on them like this. The glue must not be dry because glue gun glues are dried very fastly. Just keep on sticking them after a lot of distance. Just you are thinking what that this much I want to decorate, and I tell you, no, it's something twist. Just keep on watching. See. Your hairband will look like this, a beautiful tiara. It has taken its shape. Now what we have to do, just arrange everything beautifully and stick with it. Let's start with some small and different sized flowers, leaves and many things more. Just put some glue in the middle of the roses like this to stick each and everything very beautifully, just like this. Some leaves you have to stick in this, in the distances where you have put it the glue. You can see it easily and make it also very cheaply. I'm repeating it again. If you are not having the big flowers, then you can use the big size ribbon roses and watch all my videos to learn some more crafts. Just like this, it's not this much only. Now put some more glue in it, just like this, and stick different size small and big roses each and every places. Everything which I have used in this video, you can find each and everything very cheaply. Don't use only small roses. Use all the size roses as I am using. Just watch it. I am using long roses, short roses, each and every size of them to look it very much pretty. And whenever you just put some glue, so that whenever you put it or just wear it, you look like a real life princess, real life queen. After this video, you just don't think that I'm only showing the girly videos. I'm also showing the crafts which can be used by boys. Just keep on watching my channel to know more and more about crafts. Keep a lot of glue. Put a lot of glue. Sorry for my mistake. And put it very beautifully, just like this. It is going on. Just it's looking like a real princess tiara. I want to decorate it more so that it can be looking very beautifully. Keep on decorating very beautifully. Oh, just look at, oh, I'm not satisfied from this, so I have put it. Now I will again stick it out with a used decoration like this. Done. And is instead of the tail of the flower, I will stick this one, a piece of leaf. Just it's looking a cute, beautiful, and whatever compliment you will give to it, it's just less, because it's amazing and beautiful decorated hairband. Just you can use it to wear anywhere. It's very beautiful. So just I'm cleaning the surface so that you can see it amazingly. It's beautiful. Made it. Just made it and wear it.